This is Aniket and in this video we have Mahesh with us. So काफी लोग मैं देखा हूँ पूछने की भैया मैंने बीटेक नहीं किया था या फिर मेरा ब्रांच सिविल है या फिर यू नो फूड प्रोसेसिंग है तो क्या मैं जीशॉक के लिए एलिजिबल हूँ या फिर काफी लोग ये भी मेरे को मैसेज किए थे कि मैं इंग्लिश में ऑनर्स कर रहा हूँ तो क्या ये पॉसिबल हो पाएगा मेरे लिए कि मैं जीशॉक कर पाऊँ. सो आज महेश अपने लिए एग्जाम्पल है. Mahesh has been into GSoC. He's got into GSoC this particular season, and he is doing his bachelor's in mathematics and statistics from University of Mumbai. So that's not even an IIT, right? Like, काफी लोग ये भी करते हैं कि IIT से dual degree course ले लेते हैं. So he, Mahesh, does not have the IIT वाला tag as well. So ultimately, मैं जो बहुत बार बोला था कि doesn't matter आपका background क्या है, आपका branch क्या है, अगर आपका skill set अच्छा है, तो you can get in. And Mahesh आज वही अपने को बताएंगे उनकी journey, how he started. Coding, how he came to know about GSoC and how he got selected. So Mahesh, it's your turn now.
So basically, I got into BSC statistics due to like my less rank of JEE and all that stuff. So I was like pretty worried ki yaar abhi kaise hoga, you know, mere paas to engineering ki degree bhi nahi hai, mujhe job kaun dega. So aise sare like, you know, questions aate rehte hain and people get worried about it, but I think you shouldn't worry about it. You should, you know, work on your skills and stuff. So at that point of time, I got to know about Kunal, Kushwaha. And then he pretty motivated me about, you know, this my journey about open source and development and stuff. So I started doing development and DSA 5 hours a day, like strictly. Then I got into development and I started doing development, learning stuff, front end, back end, DevOps and stuff. Yeah, that's how I started. And yeah, that's how I ended up into, you know, computer science.
Okay, and even Mahesh has been contributing to Kubernetes and Hyperledger. So like the level of contribution he's been doing is really good. So he got into GSoC because of that. So Mahesh, like as I've mentioned, kiya, aapka BTEC degree nahi hai. Aap University of Mumbai se aap BSc kar rahe ho. So what is your around peer circle? If you know, what keeps you motivating? Jis karan se aap maan lo continuously kiye ja rahe ho. If you know any tips, jo aap chahte ho ki aap share karo logon ke saath. So that, you know, that they can get motivated with that. And kuch bhi agar aapko share karna hai, jisse you know bache thoda ko seekh paaye in the process. And what if you share that?
I think people, you know, people get afraid whenever they end up not doing engineering, because like in India, engineering degree and tag like pretty matters if you want to get a job into software development. And that's what like happened to me. I have peers doing mathematics and statistics, so they are like pretty worried regarding their jobs and stuff. I'm not demeaning any kind of, you know, degree or stuff, but it is a reality that people don't get like good jobs after doing like bachelor's in statistics and mathematics. They end up getting like low paying jobs. That's a reality. So I think bachcho ko darna nahi chahiye and they should, you know, start working on their skills like first year in college, freshman year in college itself. Yeah, then it's like pretty easy till third year. Like you have pretty much amount of skills that you can grab a job which can, you know, which also can be grabbed by a engineering student. Yeah, so you just need to work on skills.
And you know, so main aapse repeated question nahi puchunga because maine already playlist banaya tha Google season of Google Summer of Code. So folks, अगर आपको वो देखना है, you know, how can you select an organization, how can you contribute into open source, how can you make a first contribution, या फिर कैसे proposal लिखना है, या फिर अगर आपको मेरी जर्नी देखनी है कि मैंने 45 days में कैसे I got into Google, so I will be linking that in the description, so do check that out. Also, अभी JEE Advanced and Mains का result आया है, अगर आपका rank अच्छा नहीं है, doesn't matter यार, आप कोई भी college में जाओ, have your goals cleared, आप ढूंढो आपका passion क्या है, उस पर आप काम करो, आई एम श्योर यू विल बी एसिंग दैट. ओके, तो उतना डिप्रेशन वगैरह में जाने की नीड नहीं है. बहुत लोग हैं जो कि अच्छे कॉलेज से ना होके भी बहुत अच्छा कर रहे हैं, लाइक एज यू मेंशन कुणाल कुशवाहा, एज ही ऑलवेज सेज कि लाइक द कॉलेज बैरियर, यू नो, कॉलेज कैन नेवर एक्ट एज द बैरियर फॉर योर सक्सेस. एंड यू आर ऑल्सो एन एग्जांपल फॉर अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल, एंड आई एम श्योर पीपल विल बी लुकिंग अप टू यू. सो फोक्स, आई विल बी मेंशनिंग महेश का सोशल्स वगैरह इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन, सो रीच आउट टू हिम इन केस यू हैव एनी डाउट्स रिगार्डिंग, यू नो, जैसे आपका जो बीटेक, इवन इफ यू बीटेक कर रहे हो एंड आप कर रहे हो लाइक कुछ ऐसा ब्रांच है जो कि रिलेटेड नहीं है सीएस के साथ, या फिर आप बीएससी कर रहे हो, या फिर आप इंग्लिश में ऑनर्स कर रहे हो, कुछ भी कर रहे हो आप, feel free to reach out to him. He will be answering every question that you have. And also, folks, will make sure to subscribe to my channel, because अभी मैं ये लाने जा रहा हूँ एक video कि becoming a mentor at GSoC is easier than being a mentee. So is that true or not? To know that, make sure to stay tuned and subscribe. Also, thanks a lot, Mahesh, and bye bye.